Safeguarding season gives us a particular opportunity and focus to lament, to listen and to learn. As a church, we really need to lament about the part that we have played, not only in perpetrating abuse, but also in standing by and not standing up to it. We need to listen to the voices of those who have survived and those who have been victims. And from that, we need to learn how to make the church a safer place for all. So let us use the safeguarding season to do just that, to lament, to listen, and also to learn.